Slava, first of all, congratulations on your win tonight and your first ever SHL goal. Tell us about it.
No, it was Robin who made a good play. He was made a nice move on the D, and then I was just trying to get in the front of the goal, and then I tipped it and then went in, so it felt really good.
You let out a big celebration. Was it a big relief for you?
Oh yeah, for sure. I mean, I've been waiting for this for too long, I think, so it actually feels really good.
And your own performance, what do you say about it?
I think whole line was playing good. I think Rundqvist and Robin and us, we played a really good game, solid all over the ice, and it was a bit annoying that they scored on us in the end, but I think it was a step forward for sure.
And how did you experience Linköping as a opponent tonight?
They're a good team, really good forwards. I think their weakness is, if anything, is in the D. But all the teams here are pretty tight. So we know we're going to expect a tight game, and they showed it again tonight.
What was your key tonight for tonight's victory?
I think we played as a team, and I think we had the four lines stepping up throughout the whole game and worked hard, and I know they know it's hard to come here and get a win in this building.